Left and right hand technique, exercise number 6. Here we have the same thing. It's pretty mixed up, but it's in backward movement. We have 4, 2, 3, 1.